So we're working on this, I believe it's a 90-year-old refrigerator, a 90-year-old fridge. It's how fridges used to look back in the days. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna completely restore this. We're gonna get all of this stuff off of the walls, and we're gonna coat it in rhino coating like what you have in the back of trucks. We're gonna powder coat all of the rails, but then the whole body of this is gonna be Spanish oak, old master Spanish oak. And then the doors, the door fronts, and the top is gonna be rich mahogany. And then I'm thinking all of the hardware, I'm gonna paint matte black with gold screws. And then the top is gonna be rich mahogany. We're gonna redo the bottom. And we're gonna have this thing looking fresh for Mr. Dean. All right, so as we make progress, we'll holler back at you. Peace out.